Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup for Eisteddfod. Let's get started. And yes, I am sitting at an art desk. It's just a bit bigger than my normal desk. I'm gonna start with my eyeliner. Pretty dark top eyelashes, so I don't actually have to put eyeliner, also because I can't really do it on the top yet, so I just do it along the bottom along my waterline. Then I do my mascara. It's just so that if I mess it up, I don't put foundation everywhere, but take all the foundation off around my eyes. So I'm just doing this first. Look around, we work too damn hard for this, just to give it up now. If you don't swim, you'll drown, but don't move, honey. No, it's gonna need this off. Now I do my foundation. Was a bit black underneath my eyes where the mascara or eyeliner ran when I put myself in the face. So now I've done my foundation, I'm gonna do my eyeshadow.
I'm so down. Your lipstick stain is a work of art. I got your name tattooed in an arrow heart. And I know now that I'm...
Now I do my blush. So to decide which colour I'm using, I just put it next to my face where it would normally be. Yeah. See, that's a little bit too dark. Too light for me so I'm gonna use this one. So I just get my brush, which is a lot bigger than the other one, as you can see.
I'm so down.
recording for some reason. So now I'm gonna do the other side, and I'll probably end up doing the same thing on this side.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only.
Eisteddfod, I have one of my ballets first, and for that one we actually wear the pink one first, so I'm gonna put that one on.
I'll be the perfect wife, buying groceries, buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby so high, so don't be thinking I'll be home and making up a pie.
See, I have got a little bit of lipstick on my finger that actually stops it from going onto my teeth. So I just do that a few times just to make sure. Yep, no more lipstick. Yep. And I do the same with the red, but I put the liner onto around my lips. And then between dance, just before I go on stage, I put a little bit of lip balm.
Wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special love and tell.
And done. And yeah, so I think my next video is either going to be how to do a fishtail, how to do a French braid, or how I do a evening look, wedding look sort of thing. So see you later.